COSATU is stepping up its anti-e-toll campaign. It's called on Gauteng freeway users to rally behind them. The provincial executive has taken a resolution that the system must be eradicated. It has planned another drive slow on October 18th to mark Public Transport Month.
We don't want these e-tolls. We will then be urging all the motorists, as we're urging them, that they've received the bills, that they must bring those particular bills on that particular day. Secondly, those that have bought the e-tax also, they're also welcome to bring those particular e-tax. We'll then, in front of central offices, pack all of them, pour petrol on top of them, and ban them, and tell central and the Minister of Transport that we don't want this system.
COSATU says roadblocks by central are illegal and has urged motorists to not be afraid of them.
We're not going to put our eggs in one basket. So all forms of struggle, we are going to continue with them. And we believe that what you have not won on the street, it is very difficult for you to win on the boardroom.
It has also called on Central and the Transport Department to respect the advisory panel assessing the impact of e-tolls on motorists. The two have refused to appear before the panel. Nhlanhla Khahlani, SABC News, Johannesburg.